ASMR here, and welcome back to another ASMR gaming video. For today's video, we are going to be customizing the Declassé Impala LX. This car is, I believe, based off of the Chevy Impala sedan, I'm pretty sure. But I will definitely Google that and let you guys know when I edit the video. Let's hop right into the car and get to customizing. This car isn't new. It came out a while. It came out like, I think it's been like almost a month and a half, maybe more. And it's kind of my fault as to why I'm so late to the video. I was busy with work, but now I'm back on that grind. And I'm not going to lie, I kind of like the look of this. Like, it looks pretty decent. Like, just the base look of it, it looks very nice. I like it. The interior is nothing crazy. It's like your basic interior. And I like the sound of the engine. It does sound really nice. Hopefully, you're having a good week. Hopefully, you know, your work or school is not too crazy, not too bad. I believe this car cost like $1.1 million, so it's nothing too, it's like 1.4 I think, so something too crazy expensive, but for this car, I mean, I'm not sure, but for the price, we do have 24 customization options, which is actually pretty decent, so let's get to it. Let's max out the cup brakes, max them out. We have 12 bumper options: primary stock, secondary stock, chrome bumper, primary bumper with reflectors, secondary bumper. What's the difference? Oh, what's, okay, I see it. We got chrome classic bumper, primary classic, secondary classic, chrome classic with splitter. Primary classic and secondary classic. Honestly, I wish I kind of. Oh man, it's tough. You know what? I guess I kind of do want to go like a. Maybe like a muscle car look. Not sure. Do I want to go chrome? Nah. What splitter? Let's go primary. Or you know what? Maybe secondary. Yeah, why not? Rear bumper. We got primary, secondary, chrome plastic ridge, primary plastic ridge, secondary, chrome classic, primary classic, secondary classic. Then we got the spare tire. Honestly, I think I'm going to go with, let's go this one, let's go primary, or you know what, maybe we'll go secondary for this one as well, maybe, just maybe, I might change my mind later on though for sure, engine, we are definitely going to upgrade that for sure, exhaust, let's see, okay, I think I'm not really a fan of this side. Actually, you know what? These are not bad. I kind of like these, actually. Let's go the chrome side exit exhaust. I like that. Just makes it look a little bit cleaner. Grill. Let's see. We got stock grill. Chrome vertical. Primary vertical. Secondary. Chrome horizontal, primary, secondary, got the chrome mesh, primary, secondary, and then we have the chrome vintage. This actually looks pretty nice, but I'm not gonna lie, I think I'm gonna go with this one. I don't know why, I'm just just liking the horizontal grille and the chrome especially. I like it. Hood, we got 14 hood options, which is pretty nice. We got secondary. We have the primary vented, which is actually kind of nice. It's pretty clean. Secondary vented, primary RAM. Also not bad. We have the low cowl induction hood, which does look pretty nice. We have the high cowl. I do not like that. That does not look good. Then we have the dual filter blower, large filter, oval intake, and then, yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna go this one. Yeah, let's just go this one, why not? Primary RAM hood. Lights, xenon for sure. Livery, okay, we have white double stripe, which, not bad. We have the gray double stripe. We have the two-tone patterns, purple arachnid pinstripe. We have the classic white pinstripe. Geometry, blue beer geometry, green, a purple anime geometry. It's actually pretty sick. Honestly, I might go one of these, but first I want to choose the color. Mirrors, we have some mirror options. We can go no mirrors. Honestly, I might honestly just go that or something. What are the stock mirrors like? Yeah, honestly, let's just go primary classic mirrors, just basic. For the plates, they're gonna go that, and let's go Baba. Rear antennas, whoa. Primary antenna, secondary antenna. Honestly, I'm not gonna go any antenna. I don't like it, personally. For the roof, we have primary roof, we have carbon, primary leather, secondary leather. I'm probably just gonna go classic, honestly, or maybe secondary option, not too sure. Roof accessories, small roof rack, luggage, large luggage, roof bars, chrome luggage, surfboard, chrome rack with surfboard. I could go the roof bars. I don't want to go too crazy though. I don't know. Like, these type of vehicles, I'm not really like the biggest fan of like the classic cars. So I don't mind going like kind of crazy overboard with them. You know what? I'll leave it stock. Spoiler. Okay, let's see. We got primary lip spoiler, which I kind of like. Secondary, and then we have primary medium, secondary, primary bolted, large lip spoiler, not a fan. Honestly, I'm probably gonna go the primary. You know what, let's go secondary lip spoiler, suspension. Yeah, sure, I'll lower it, why not? Transmission, we are definitely going to max that out for sure. Yeah, 100%, I'm gonna max that out for sure. Trim, we have chrome trims, and then we have the chrome. Okay, I do not like any of these, so actually this one is not the worst, honest to God. But I'm not gonna add it. Turbo, we are gonna add turbo to it. And then for the wheels, man, I think I should just keep the stock wheels. Yeah, let's keep it stock. I do like it. And then, okay, for the respray, what did I add for a crew color? I could add like a brush steel with this. this as its base. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. I just want to see what it would look like. Honestly, it does not look too bad. I mean, like, even with blue, it looks pretty not darn nice. Not gonna lie. Actually looks pretty nice. Alright. Sunrise orange. Makes it look like this pinkish color. Hot pink. Got candy red. Honestly, does not look too bad. Oh man, it's a tough one. Or you know what? How about this? What if I were to go like this? Like, what if I were to go, maybe, like, what if I did, like, gasoline green with, like, white? What if I did this, and then with, nah, let's make it different, why not? Let's make it different. Sure, I want to give it like this cream color. I kind of like it. Trim color. Honestly, do I want to go like a tannish color maybe? I could just go black. But I feel like a darker brown would work with it a lot better. Something like that, maybe. Straw brown. Yeah, this looks a lot better. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna do that. Like, this kind of fits the inside of a car. Obviously, not the color, but, you know, I don't really care. So, for the wheels, I could just keep it like that. And honestly, I think I am gonna keep it like, yeah, I'm just gonna keep it stock. Windows. Yeah, let's do like dark smoke. And honestly, you know what? Let's check the livery now. This doesn't look too bad. Nor does this. This looks pretty nice too. Any of these. Honestly, I might go. Yeah, let's go. I'm probably gonna go with this one, the double white stripe. I think it looks nice. And then, let's see. For the lights. Yeah, why not? And then I'm gonna add the crew color to it. Yeah, that's gonna be the final car. I think this is as best as I can make it look, in my opinion. At least. And yeah, dude, it does look really nice. Yeah, man, this looks nice. Even at nighttime, this thing pops. I like it. Let's go give it a look around really quickly. Maybe actually, you know what? Yeah, we'll give it like a look around first. Actually, no. Let's drive it. Yeah, dude, this thing is pretty nice. It's a muscle car. You know what? This thing is growing on me. Yeah, dude, I'm liking the look of this car. I think this looks really, really nice. Let's actually drive too. of speed, it's not the craziest, but you know, it is still quick. The handling is kind of poor. I mean, you can't really expect much from a muscle car, to be honest, so nothing like crazy. I know there's a parking garage somewhere over here, so let's just quickly go there. It's got some good lighting. But man, I'm really liking this crew color. I think it looks very nice. Let's hop in this parking garage and see if we can get some better lighting. Unfortunately, every single time I record a video in this game, it always ends up being nighttime by the time I get out the garage, which sucks. But it's kind of my fault for taking too long. I will definitely leave the crew color in the description below, for sure. So let's just go here, for example. Or you know what? Let's do it, here. But man, this looks very nice. This looks super nice. And then let me manage vehicle remote control. Is it vehicle preferences? We have vehicle remote function, engine on. Do I want headlights on? Now let's turn headlights off. Okay. Yeah, so this is what the car is going to look like. Let me actually also display radar is going to be off, so let's actually remove that as well. So here is the final build for the DeClasse Impala XL. You know what? I actually kind of like it. I'm not going to lie. It grew on me. I think, yeah, I like it a lot. I'm glad I did not change the wheels. I like the color with the white stripes. I think the neon looks really nice too. It kind of gives it like that really nice, a cool effect. And yeah, man, I like it a lot. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments. Please feel free to leave a like, comment, or subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys.